Now here in Excel, I have a lot of city names written here. So you can consider it any data. It can be names, it can be cities. So what we need to do is a magic trick. We will create folders for all of these city names in our computer. And that all with a single click. So that's the magic.
Miracle, miracle.
So that is an amazing trick that you are gonna see now. So don't miss or skip any part of this video. And one more thing. You guys watch the video but don't subscribe to the channel. So you must and you have to subscribe to the channel to take your software and computer skills to the next level. So click on the subscribe button now and be a part of our family so we can grow together. And also click on the bell icon to get notified about all the future videos. Now with this said, let's jump into it. I need to produce this statement or convert this city name to this format with the help of a formula that is concatenate. So what we will do is to create this text, I'll write equals to. And since this is a text, additional text, I'll always mention this in inverted commas, mention MD. Both of that should be capital. And you must give space after that. Don't forget to give the space. Just close the inverted commas. And then we have to attach the city name, right? So press and. Now here, I need to write a text. For that, I need inverted commas. But the inverted commas need to be mentioned with the city as well. So if we apply double inverted commas, it can create problems. So we will use a function here that is char character. And what we will extract is 34 character number and close the bracket. What this 34 will do is it will automatically pick the character that is on 34 number in the programming, and that is inverted commas already. Now we will write and select the city name, and then we will write and again, and then again we will apply the character formula, and that is 34. Close the bracket. Now as soon as we hit enter, it will be shown exactly like this. So that's perfect. Let's see for all of the other cities. Double click to send it down. Perfect. Now although we have done smartly with the formula, but if you are using Excel 2013 or above, you can use flash fill as well. What flash fill will do is you will just write what you want and then start writing on the second text. It will automatically detect the pattern and fill all the details for you without using any formula. Let me show you how. Now for example, I want this city to appear like this, MD in inverted commas Chicago. So let's write what we want. Chicago. Make sure the spelling is correct, otherwise it will not pick up. Inverted commas close. Now as soon as I write MD space, let's say now I want to write Houston, you will notice that it will detect the pattern for all the other city names, and it is automatically suggesting that do you want it to appear like this for all the cities? And it is not a permanent data right now. As soon as I hit enter, it will be a permanent data. So that's one thing how you can apply the flash fill. If you can't see that suggestions, what you can do is just write the first word, double click to send it down. It will copy in all the cells. But when you see this autofill options, hit flash fill from here. So that's the second way of doing this. So I've already told you two amazing methods. So this deserves a subscribe, right? So now that we have entered the commands with all the city names, let's press Ctrl Shift down and copy this data. And we will paste it in a notepad. Let's open the notepad and paste it right here. Now I'll save it. I'll click on save as. In whatever drive you need to create this folders, you need to go on that drive first and just right click and create a new folder. And let's write test folders, because all the folders will be created in this folder. I'll select test folder. And now let's mention any name for it. And the extension I'll give is .cmd. That's it. Click on save and close. And you can even close Excel as well. Save it and close. Now let's go to the same location where we have saved that. I'll go to C and click on my test folders. And here you can see this not in the Notepad extension, but in the CMD extension. So as soon as we double click, and boom, it will create all the folders for you within a single click. So how cool is that? So that's how you can create hundreds and thousands of folders with a single click in Excel. So let me know in the comment, how did you find this technique and how this technique can be useful for you in the real life? And if you like the video, please like, share, and comment before leaving this video. Thank you so much, and we will meet in another amazing session. Have a nice day and take care.